War II, the Japanese military kidnapped and forced up to 400,000 young girls around the age of 13 into brothels, where soldiers would repeatedly rape them. These girls are now referred to as comfort women and were mostly from Korea as well as China and other countries. Each girl was raped from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. by up to 60 soldiers per day for several years, and if they resisted, they would be beat or murdered. They were unable to walk and were left with scars from when the Japanese would remove their uterus so that they couldn't get pregnant. They were often raped to death, or they would die of STDs or commit suicide, and the ones who did make it back home had to keep quiet about it, or they would be shamed and outcast. Many of these women have finally spoken up and gained the courage to fight for justice, and all they did was ask for the Japanese government to issue a formal apology, but Japan has still not apologized. They've tried to cover up this history by removing it from their textbooks, and they've also been removing memorials and statues from all around the world. We are running out of time. There are only less than 20 of these women who are still alive, and we need to get them justice.
Really, I'm just trying to break the headboard, baby girl, you ain't gotta ask for a bed for it. Hell no, girl, I ain't scared of it. Told her I was about to go nuts with her hands up. First time I met the girl, she was in the club. Booty like a dice game, just shake it up. Shake, 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 like a tambourine. Shake her down, shake her in a front, like a mega green. Ladies, and you know you bad. Put your hands in the air. Big booty Judy, love the way she shake it. Drop it to the floor, go earthquake it.
Voy a dibujar elementos aleatorios. Así veis un poco cómo hago los bocetos y así.
Este de aquí es un gato.
Vendría siendo un círculo, un óvalo, un palo, otro palo y un jamón y la cola. Que sí, que parece horrible, pero voy a hacer mi magia.
Gato listo.
Ahora una hoja de esas.
Eso es un triángulo con una raya en el medio. Y de ahí salen más palitos. Y ahora esto se transforma. Voy a borrar para hacer mejor todo. Bueno, ni tan mal. Mira, tía, eres tú. Eres tú.
So when I was in 8th grade, all my friends wore thongs, and I thought it was really cool how, like, they bent over, like, on a chair, and just the little thong triangle popped out of the jeans. So I wanted a thong triangle. So then when we went to the mall, we passed Charlotte Russe, and I pretended that I bought thongs all the time, and then I needed new ones, and I was like, oh my gosh, you guys, I need to buy thongs. So we went to, like, that $5 bin, and I got white thong with red cherries. So I was like, you guys, I need to change into my thong because, like, my underwear is so uncomfortable. So I went into the bathroom at the mall and I put the thong on. So then the whole time I was so uncomfortable, it was hurting. My parents picked me up from the mall, and then when I got home, I'm like, Mom, I got a thong. This is so uncomfortable and it's hurting. Is it supposed to feel like? And Mom goes, let me see, let me see. And I come out and she goes, yeah, well, you put it on.